Let's use a pillar drill to sharpen a pencil. Come on, what we should try next? Very cool.